I believe that we do have a moral obligation, and I believe that with everything that I've been honoured to be able to learn and the stories I've been honoured to be able to hear, the people I've visited inside detention, the access that I have had that other people just don't get, I have no other choice but to speak out on these things. So that's the first reason. But the second reason is there's nothing more fulfilling than getting a letter or a phone call or a visit from a child that I've been able to get out of detention. And the letters saying that, you know, they've just finished year 12, or that they've just had their first sleepover at a friend's house down the road, it was an Australian family. They're the things that keep me going. This is the right thing to do. I know that we're on the right side of history. I don't want in 20, 30 years' time my daughter to turn around and say, "Mum, why didn't you try harder?"